On to Jakiro, pull him back in. The jump to try and turn it. They're able to get it. Chronosphere isn't going to be there. On to three yet again. They make it happen every single time. But Universe dying in the Macropyre, and he needs to run away from this one.
Damage.
The second one. Look at the damage coming out. Nobody can stand in that. They take down the Void 100 seconds on the sideline, and Vegas Squadron might have finally done it.
Racks number two. These guys.